بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. What are the treatable causes or correctable causes of neonatal hypertension? There are three lines of treatment: general or conservative treatment, treat the cause, and medical or pharmacological treatment. And the third line, it will be surgical intervention. Surgical intervention. For example, general measure or conservative treatment, if there is evidence of volume overload or fluid overload, so you have to restrict fluid and you give diuretics. If the baby agitated, irritable, in pain, so you have to treat the pain management. If the patient on medications, you have to review all the medication and the fluid of the patients. If there is caffeine, steroid, inotropes like epinephrine, so you have to stop the medications or to adjust the doses. If there is UEC, umbilical artery catheter, there is umbilical artery catheter related neonatal hypertension, you have to remove the catheter. So this is the first line of management: general treatment or conservative treatment. The second line, medical or pharmacological treatment. If there is hyperthyroidism, hypercalcemia, congenital adrenal hyperplasia, or aortic renal thrombosis or thromboembolic manifestation, you have to treat it. For example, there is hyperthyroidism, you have to treat it. Misamizole, iodine. If there is tachycardia, you have to give propranolol. If there is evidence of congenital adrenal hyperplasia, like hyperpigmentations or abnormal genitalia, ambiguous genitalia, this leading cause for neonatal hypertension, so you have to give steroid therapy. If there is evidence of hypercalcemia as cause of neonatal hypertension, so you have to give normal saline 20 ml per kg IV bolus and furosemide 2 mg per kg IV. If resistant hypercalcemia, you have to give steroid or calcitonin or bisphosphonate. If there is evidence of aortic or renal thromboembolic, so you have to remove the UEC, you have to give anticoagulant or fibrinolytic agents. So this is the medical or pharmacological treatment or correctable treatable causes of neonatal hypertension. Surgical intervention, this is the third line, and almost less than 10% from the cases. In case of what? Obstructive uropathy, coarctations, and nephrectomy. For what? For renal vascular disease. So in summary, key point, what are the treatable causes of neonatal hypertension? General, medical, surgical. General, if there is fluid overload, you have to restrict the fluid and give diuretics. If there is pain, you have to treat the pain management. If there is medication associated or related neonatal hypertension, you have to stop it or to adjust it, like caffeine, steroid, inotropes, and also medical treatment, pharmacological treatment of the disease. If there is hyperthyroidism, you have to treat misamizole, iodine. If there is tachycardia, propranolol. Congenital adrenal hyperplasia, steroid therapy. Hypercalcemia, you have to give normal saline, furosemide. And if we resist, you have to give steroid, calcitonin, and bisphosphonate. If there is evidence of aortic or renal thromboembolic, you have to remove the UEC, anticoagulant, fibrinolytic agents. And the third line, surgical treatment, it will be less than 10% from the cases. In case of what? Obstructive uropathy, coarctation, nephrectomy for renal vascular disease. ومن أحياه كأنما أحيا الناس جميعا. شكرا، سلام عليكم.